This is for you. I got these Technics speakers which I'm going to give you. There's the other one there. They're 25 watts, 8 ohms as usual. Yeah, the cable's coming up the back. And the cables are nice and long, so you got like heaps of room to use them as surround speakers or whatever. The speakers themselves have foam over them, but yeah, it doesn't really matter. And there's a bit of grill damage on that one, but who really cares? Yeah, I look pretty nice. And they got, if you can see that, behind the Technics logo, like a mini port. But the port noise out of it is crazy. But that's only if you play something with heavy bass, and you don't really use these for bass anyway. Yeah, I'll just play something on this. Nothing else is on, not the sub, nothing else, just this one. That one's not plugged in, but it works. But. I'll show you the port noise problem. Beats for my van. If I can find it, yep. Oh, you can't really hear it. Yeah, you can feel the air coming out of the mini port. See, the subs got on, because... That's with it on. I'll just turn it off. But yeah, they're nice speakers, and sure, you're gonna have a lot of fun with them instead of the crappy little Sanyo pieces of shit you got. Yeah, which like don't do anything at all apart from sound like shit. Oh, don't worry, still works. Yeah, so use them as surrounds now instead of the Sanyos. Okay, see ya.